Isn't that spiders? No, that's arachnophobia.
Triphobia. That's all it is.
Okay.
Tripo.
Is this real wood, you think?
Water?
No, I don't know.
Diet Coke for me, please.
Okay. Feels like it.
And a water.
Is it?
And a
yeah.
water.
All right, cool.
I'm not kidding. Like, I laid out, like, without my phone, in bed, staring at the ceiling for, like, 3 hours straight, not falling asleep. And, like, when I would close my eyes, I would see, like, league, bro. Oh, my God. Then finally I fell asleep, and it was, like, something league, dude. And it's, dude, sometimes I have nightmares where I'm like, playing a league game for 50 minutes, right? And it's like back and forth for 50 minutes. And then my team ends up losing. And then I wake up and like for a split second, I think I lost. And it's almost to the point where I got to check my op.gg to make sure it was a dream. I think I'm losing my mind. Hey, I'm losing it.
If you're driving across state lines with your girlfriend and she's giving you while you're driving, and she just turned 18, but you're driving west, and then the time zone rolls it back so that she turns 17 in the middle of the drive, are you a pedophile?
I remember being 15 and searching for weeks to find a girl my age in porn. Then it dawned on me, Sweatstiny.
You're better than me at everything.
I'm not.
Let's see if you're better at me again. Ready?
Rock,
paper, scissors. Ooh, alright, whoever wins this, if I win, we do a stream on my channel, painting. If you win, you can never talk to me again.
Rock, paper, scissors!
Rock, paper, scissors!
Oh, thank God. Whew. Good thing I won that. Anyway, guys, I'm waiting on someone right now.
My life now, here and right now, oh, gotta come back in, it's a sin to leave me high and dry now.
Oh my God. I say this to you every single time I see you. You are the greatest person alive. What the
Yeah, Nicholas from Aftenposten. I have a question for Magnus. The United Arab Emirates is often criticized for its human rights records. Did you have any concerns before agreeing to play the match here?
Yeah, that's a tough question. No comment.
I'm going to call out Mizkif right now. All right? I'm going to call out Mizkif for some drama here. This dude comes to Los Angeles. I thought it was memeing. Okay, when he said he was coming to LA, he's like, no, I'm in LA. I'm like, okay, let's hang out. Thursday night, I'm like, I can't go out because I want to take him out. Thursday night, I'm like, I can't take you out because I have to wake up at 8 in the morning tomorrow to work out. I thought he's coming to Universal the next day. Doesn't come to Universal. Had all these jokes ready to be like, oh, I can't believe he flew out to LA to just to farm the Universal trip. Okay, doesn't come to Universal. And then we have dinner. I'm like, where are you? Are you doing? He's just streaming at like DisguisedToast streaming setup. Like, what are you doing?
Like, Mizkif, who I never really like hung out with, was in my living room eating my sushi. By the way, I ordered like a giant platter of sushi for dinner, but I was in a call. And I came out, opened my door. I see Mizkif in my living room eating my sushi. I'm like, bro, what? Hey, how's it going, man? I'm glad you think so highly of me that you felt comfortable eating my sushi right in my face in my living room.
No, VIP is not worth it.
It's not?
No. No, absolutely not.
Oh my gosh.
I used to work at Disney. It's a total scam.
Oh, no.
You used to work there?
Yeah. I used to be Cinderella.
Oh, my God. I need to see pictures.
That's where Cinderella comes from.
Wait,
yeah.
I want to see pictures.
I was like 19.
Years.
Wait, so what was the audition like? You just show up?
Oh, it was awful. It's awful. So the first round, before you even like talk, before you say a word to anybody, there's a room of maybe 20, 30 girls, and you just stand there. They go and tap your shoulder. If they tap your shoulder, you leave, just on how you look.
Whoa. Yeah. I mean, I guess that makes sense for being Cinderella.
If you're not tall enough, if you're not... And you actually usually don't know who you're auditioning for. You're just auditioning to be a princess, and then you get assigned.
This is for soda popping, bro.
God damn it.
Her name was Emily.
Oh, no.
She touched my heart, you see. She made me feel like I'm alive.
Stop!
I do not know why. It's like every time I see you, I feel
there's a
like
song. Oh my God.
Well, you broke my heart on that night.
Oh God.
I saw you on his shoulder, baby.
Oh my God. Oh my God!
I don't even know what to do.
As expected.
So wait, can I type as Fuslie?
Oh no!
You need to log in. Ooh, no,
she logged out before leaving.
Fuslie,
she did not trust you.
No, that sucks.